Carter, thanks so much for joining us, man. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling good. I'm excited.
Awesome, man. For many of us don't get to experience this recruiting process. You have obviously gotten quite a few heavyweight offers, including UCLA, Duke, Gonzaga, but you've trimmed this down to two. How difficult was it getting down to this final two?
Get back into it, so I can, in the future, do my interviews at Arizona inside with the rock speaking. It would be beautiful for me to do that because the deaf community is such a large part of who I am as an individual.
Oh, sure. I appreciate that comment because he was involved at the deaf camp here this morning. That's who he's going to come. How big the community is. So, what's your sign name?